That is all that I wanted to take care of for now, so let's warp out of here. I don't think you need to be worried about unique comments around here. As far as I remember, we are fine. Let's warp back to the Jabos Rock Rest Area over in Gaur Plain. There's some work for us to do around here. Shouldn't take too long, especially now that we're up to level 20. We need to take down some Ardoons, specifically the Leg Ardoons. As you can see, these guys are not nearly as difficult anymore. Not bad at all. Oh, that was a hell of a death cry. Ardoon horn and a smelly hide for that. That's something. And that's one down already. We're already halfway there. Is there another one around here? There should be. I see him. On the other side over here. Walnut grape our way as well. The enemy's weak, but don't drop your guard. Okay. I didn't even really hit you, man. I'm gonna attack from over here, and that should do it. Yeah, down he goes. And we've completed Monster Quest 1 Part 1. The Homs Traveler is out of harm's way at last. Maybe it was just him being a little too friendly. 1,500 gold for completing that. And once again, we get the sad death cry. And the same stuff. Same stuff. Is that a spear turkin? I don't think... Wait. Maybe one of them is what I wanted. Juicy broccoli. So juicy. These guys... A little bit more difficult to spear turkin. Still not something that I really care about. I didn't get the backslash off behind him. That's one of the problems. All right, down he goes. Ooh, a good chest. This one has a turkin crest. That is what I cared about after all. And I now have all the turkin crests that I need. Very nice. Now what is down here? All right, there are some flammy. We can take on some of these flammy. We have not seen them before anyway, black flammy. Not too difficult now. Level 12. Yes, it is the last one. I might rearrange Shulk's palette at some time. Cracked Bill. Cracked Bill. That is not what we needed. Maybe these aren't the ones that drop it. Leg Piranha Hacks. Those guys are also new. New upgraded piranhas, pretty much. Could you hit him? Thank you. All right, now we can go out as far as we can. There we go. Finally, he's coming over. I don't know. Yeah, tranquilizer, not my favorite move from her. Even when she uses it automatically like that, it's just not my favorite. Small dorsal fin from them. I don't believe they drop anything that I care about. Winding gear from that. Matte ice. We're finding a whole bunch of new stuff around here. All right, let's go ahead and change it to night. Let's get away from that just a little bit, just in case they decide to spawn higher level flammy for me. I don't think they spawn there, but just in case they do. They do. Never mind, they totally do. All right, another leg Ardoon, Armus. I was hoping to find, yeah, Light Wisp. There we go. We need a few of these guys. Where is he? Somebody gonna shoot him? You gonna shoot him? Sharla? Where the hell is he? Alright, she finally decided to hit him. It really does not take long. Wow.
Oh, I wasn't really looking.
Oh, come on.
That was... That was pretty good at the end, and we don't even get it. Like I said, it's the rare item from those things, and they are hard to find. Right, there should be a little bit more, a little bit east of here. Oh, another spear turkin. I don't need to bother with them. I already have all the things that I need from them. Just kind of looking for those wisps, and now you can see some of my problems with the wisps. We'll probably deal with this a little bit more later. Let's go ahead and change the time back then. Since they're not showing up around here, we'll make sure. Let's make a 7. Let's make sure those flammy are gone. Just more black flammy over here. They should drop what I want, but a little rare, I believe. We do need to get stuff from them, don't they? Don't we? Alright, down goes one. Just this guy left. Won't take too long here at all. Correct, Bill. Correct, Bill. That's the common item. These guys shouldn't attack me. Should be fine. Alright! Another moth crawler found. Queen Locust. That's something. I will say that if you are looking for wisps, up here at night is usually pretty good. Usually pretty good for finding them. Oh, an easy hawk's here. That is new.
The enemy's weak, but don't drop your guard.
Yeah, this thing is weak. We're gonna be hearing that a lot. The enemy's weak, but don't drop your guard. We're gonna hear that a lot. Sharp hawkspur and fleecy fur for that. I don't want to head too far this way. I actually want to go south more than I want to do anything. So yeah, there's usually three skeeters up here. Have we taken on a skeeter? I feel like we have. There's nothing special about them anyway. They're skeeters. What I would really rather do is head further east of here. Once again, at night. Being on the lookout for territorial rotbart. We can probably do it right here. This will probably be fine. We're on the look for leg vault, if you remember correctly. Making 1900 hours. Anything spawn near here? There's a light wisp. Let's go ahead and do what we can with it.
This won't take long.
Okay, let's sort this out nice and quickly.
You gonna hit it? Please hit it soon. You can hit it. Thank you. That's one of the reasons that I end up using Charlotte around here, is just to hit the flying things. Just hit it. Alright, what are the glowing wisp fluids? One of them. We need five. Alright, there's some leg vaults. These are another thing that we need to take care of. There we go. One out of three already. These guys do not take long for me at all. Fleecy fur. I guess we'll take that. There's a second one. We only need to take out three. Oh, I missed it. I missed it.
We win. Let's keep on going like this.
Yeah, we win. Spotted wolf hive. Isn't that for something? Another light wisp. I've got to go for it. I have to. All right, hit it. Please hit it.
But don't drop your guard. This won't take long.
It's pretty low to the ground. All right, we got it. Oh, man. Another wolf right there.
We got through that pretty good. Let's not lose our heads, though.
There's another glowing wisp fluid. We're 40% of the way there. This is the last vault as well. We'll turn it back into day so we can take on the dreaded ponios. Alright, Monster Quest 1 Part 4 down. It's again safe to camp without the unnerving howling ringing through the air. 1800 gold for really just taking on some of the weaker common enemies around here. Spotted wolf hide once more. Once again, that sounds like something that I need. Just sounds like it. All right, let's pick up all this stuff before I change the time again. There are a lot of collectibles right in a concentrated area right here. Including some new things, including a durian. That sounds quite nice. Do I dare do it right around here? Isn't this where Rotbart shows up? Isn't this where he spawns? I guess we'll find out. Let's make it 7 a.m. I don't see him. Let's take on the dreaded field ponios.
The enemy's weak, but don't drop.
Yeah, level 14, okay. Not gonna be all that bad for us now.
This won't take long.
They're still pretty tough though. I'm gonna have to actually like try. We have to take out five of them, and I'm hoping for that neck meat. That's not neck meat. Give me your precious neck meat. It's got ink in it somehow. Even the nieces, I believe, will drop the neck meat, even though they specifically said the field ponio. The nieces should drop the neck meat as well. But it's one of the rare ones, once again. Oh, there we go. Almost 5,000 damage. We are working as one.
You never stood a chance.
We make a great team.
More fleecy fur. Where the hell? Oh, shit. I found territorial rock bark. Rear Admiral. I hit a few things from behind. Where is he? All right, he's going the other way. We'll be fine over here. You learn what kind of distance you can get away from the big enemies after a while. Alright, more affinity between the two people that I care about. Alright, that's number four, but we still haven't found any damn neck meat. Give me the damn neck meat. There's some neck meat. We only need to take out a couple more. I'd rather take on another field ponyo. There's one. Ooh, kind of difficult too. Level 16. I think this is the one that you took on before. That's not considered the side. Alright, we're gonna need to do Shadow High here. Still not dead. This guy's taking a little bit of work. Field ponios, nothing to shake your head at. Still, things should be safer for travelers from now on. 2,500 gold my way. Still need the neck meat though. That's still not neck meat. So I guess we'll take on some of the weaker nieces. Why do you give them family names? That's not nice. Oh, friend came along. Oh, it's the last one, guys. Oh, there definitely will be some neck meat in the silver chest that spawned from that one. From the niece. Damn it, I was gonna go for the combo. Alright, doesn't matter. It's in here. Ponyo neck meat, like I said, from the niece. Alright, so we have gotten most of what I want around there, so let's actually head. Wait, did I see a red? This is what I saw. I thought I saw a red orb, and I was like, it shouldn't be around here. We're gonna have to head all the way southwest now, making sure we stay away from territorial Rotbart. That guy likes to defend his territory. Probably why he's called territorial Rotbart. Plus, it's huge. It is huge. Let's actually take one of the bridges. If you take one of the bridges, there should be a collectible at the top, in the middle. At least that's what I remember. We haven't even really dealt with collectibles yet. Here and Tefra Cave, I believe. Isn't there one? At least there's a good chance it'll spawn. I guess it's not every time. Been a while since I've had to look for things in Bionis' leg, so I don't remember everything, all the details, but I remember there being things in the middle of the bridge like that, but not today. Ooh, Archer Turkins, that is what I want. Let's take on some of the archers. We have not seen them before, but they dropped some things that I want. Why did I heal? No, I wanted some backslash. There we go. And things go quite easily there.
Let's stay alert.
Good thing I'm here. No?
And we get one of the tail feathers. Turkin tail feather. I only need one more of those. There was a collectible over here. There's always one in this little bonfire thing. But there's also javelin turkins everywhere. I believe once I take one on, all of them will come. No? Well, I'm going to do it anyway. No, still? They were out of range of that?
Yeah, we got them good.
Okay.
Let's stay alert.
Nice job.
Javelin Turkin drops another crest. Not that great, really. Same as the spear, you know. As you can see, there is the red exclamation point that we have to go to. Another archer here. Shouldn't be too difficult. Ch- should go down rather quickly. What do we have inside this chest? Worn out weapon. That's not helping, so we'll have to take on this guy as well. Sneak up and attack from behind. Oh, so close to finishing him off. You will get an achievement when I get that done properly. Still the worn out weapon. Damn you guys. All right, spear. There's another archer hanging out with a spear guy. All right, let's try to do this backslash this time. Ow! I actually hit him a little bit there. That first time, I didn't mean to. The backslash is very powerful. What are we up? Oh, what are we up against? We triggered Sniper Paramecia. Not too difficult at this level. I forgot he was around here, to be honest with you. Why can't I do a chain attack? Somebody toppled? Oh, no, now we can do it. All right, let's do a chain attack. We'll have to do it with not everything that I want, really. Let's just do the backslash. It does more damage when you're in the chain attack, it feels, even though it's just the first turn. Hammer beat. Unfortunately, I can't really do anything good with her. So, Thunder Bullet, it does damage. It's not necessarily the best party for chain attacks, unfortunately. Yeah, this guy should not be too difficult at this level. Level 15 is not that bad for us. But he will, I believe, drop what we want in turn. Let's just do the Buster. He will drop the Tail Feather, I believe. Okay, guys. I don't even need that. Stop focusing on me. Focus on somebody else so I can backslash you, do certain things. He's roaring at us, but it's not doing much at this point anymore. Alright, we get an affinity coin for taking him down. And we were locked, but we fixed that. Alright, just take on the archer now. Alright, we'll definitely get what we need here. Open the treasure chest from down here. It works just fine. There's that Turkin Tail Feather. And we have completed Material Quest 2. Now the much-needed clothes can be made. 1,500 gold our way. And then there was the really good treasure chest, hopefully. Once again, the Turkin Tail Feather. I told you it'd be in there. We get a Phalanx and a Blessed Brigandine. That sounds nice. So we got what we came for. Let's go ahead and change the time to night then, so that we have a chance of taking out some more wisps. No? It was too much to hope for a wisp to spawn. Alright, way down here in the corner, you can find the torn paper. The precious gift has been successfully recovered, intact and saved. Safe, even. 2,000 gold, 200 experience. There's the torn paper. Don't fall. That is death. And you'll have to go all the way. Oh, Magnus Ardoon is here. God, he roams too. I'm in territorial Rothbart. You just keep roaming. All right, we got what we wanted. Oh, there's a treasure chest over here I missed. I believe due to Sniper Paramecia showing up. Turkin Crest and Quark Gear. We have seen that before. Where's Magnus? Alright, he's still way back there. I haven't seen any wisps. Not a single one. Not a single wisp out here. You know how disappointing that is? Very, very disappointing. Finally. The enemy's weak. This one, I'm just trying to get as many as we can while we can. There's another one over there, too. Is it sad when I'm happy to see wisps? They're rare to find, and they're rare to drop what I want. That was not what I wanted. Not even gonna risk it. Not even gonna risk it. Not worth the effort. Now let's get this collectible hidden under here. Devious Gravity. That's one of the weird named ones. There's a few of those where I'm just like, I don't know what it is. Oh, surprise quest. I was hoping to take on the Light Wisp before we got that. But we get a surprise quest for showing up here on the map. Man-eating Vulfur closing in on a girl while she bathes. Go and rescue her before it's too late. Defeat the four ferocious Vulf near the waterfall on Gaur Plain. Get 1,200 gold, 300 experience, diver top and diver bottoms for doing this. And you can't say no. So we're going to avoid that Light Wisp for the time being, unfortunately. Head to the other side. There are the ferocious Vulf. We'll do what we can to take them out. As you can see, they have quite a bit of health on them. But they're not nearly as ferocious as their name would suggest. They're kind of hanging out in the back, aren't they? Right, down goes one. Doesn't really matter which one we're focused on. You then deal with that. Deal with your rifle. And lots of damage. Backslash will usually pull aggro this early in the game. Towards the end, like, aggro is permanently on your tank, right? But for the time being, we have to just have everybody deal with a little bit of damage from time to time. Down go the ferocious wolves. Silver chest for it, spotted wolf hide, and a leather cap. Sounds like it could be good. All right, let's go ahead and talk to the bathing woman. Hopefully she's got a swimsuit on, so it's not too creepy.
Thank you. I thought I was a goner. The wolf surrounded me. I couldn't get out of the water.
I'm glad everything worked out. Right, it was well worth the effort.
This place is great for bathing, but I'm never coming back by myself. I'd better get back to the camp. Thanks again.
And off she goes. And we have completed Save the Girl. 1,200 gold, 300 experience, diver top, diver bottom.
I'm never gonna give up.
And we get a level? Yep, we got a level for just Charla. Looks like she's a little bit further ahead of everybody else right now. There's Territorial Rothbard again. And we lost the Light Wisp. It's gone now. Never to be seen again, maybe. All right, for the time being, though, I still wanted to head south here. Oh, wait, maybe that's it. It is! We found it again. Most exciting thing in the game, finding that one damn enemy.
The enemy's weak.
All right, where is he? Oh, he's over
guard.
Here. Okay. All right, I can usually pull this off. Yeah, there we go. Hit the area art, and you can usually hit it even though it's in the air. Damn it. I do what I can, but that glowing wisp fluid is rare. I think it's something like 20% chance that you'll actually get it in those chests. Alright, here we can find some ugly wolves, because we found the wolf lair. Let's take on some of the ugly wolves around here. Yeah, they're close to being able to me being able to kill him in a single shot, but not quite. Not quite there. No, they didn't. They never did stand a chance. Spotted Wolf Hide, once again, it sounds like I need that. Regnus leggings, but we have not needed it yet. Just a couple ugly wolves, leg wolves. They should leave me alone. They should. But way down here, we can get a Hard Lotus, Red Durian again, and the Ether Deposit. Electric this time. And we got what we needed. All right. You have to check it sometimes. Sometimes it looks like it's deactivated when it's not. But you can tell on the mini-map, the little pickaxe will go away there. And then, you know, you can't get any more. Still want to travel during the night, see if we can't get some wisps to show up. Like I said, I'll probably be taking care of this off screen because it's just so taxing running around just to get the wisps to spawn. And then when they do, not get a good chance of it actually dropping the thing that you need. And we haven't gotten
anything to spawn on top of those bridges. Maybe I'm thinking of other bridges. Now, ooh, a fire tarantula. What do we have over here? Oh, just wolves. Now, I'm going to try to risk this. Remember, there are level 70 Flammy around here. Just wolves. Wait, I think that was one. No, that's another wolf. Get my hopes so high. Right, there's Rotbart. There's nothing to do but avoid him. Alright, now the Flammy are down there. I do need to kill more Flammy. But I want to head up here for the time being. Because... oh, do they... no, it's still Skeeters here. I thought that if I came here at night, there'd be Wisps. But that is not the case. I must be remembering something else, a different quest that I took care of by just constantly going back there. Alright, let's make it 8 o'clock so I can drop down so I can kill some more Flammy. They're just not dropping the thing that I want. How many of those do I need?
Let's sort this out nice and quick.
I need men.
This won't take long.
You like that? Right.
Nicely done, Ryan, I guess. As long as it raises affinity, that's what I really care about right now. Just the cracked bills. They're the ones that drop it, aren't they?
The enemy's weak. But don't drop your guard.
I forgot exactly what it is we're looking for here, to be honest with you. Fertile Flammy eggs. There's lots of different kinds of Flammy eggs that we'll be dealing with. But the ones that we want today are fertile. And we do need two. Alright, we're gonna get one out of that silver one. Definitely. There we go. We got one.